Choose your favorite gacha preset. Then, make the preset into your style. As you can see, I chose Pugo. This is Pugo in my style. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.